7:03 p.m. B is in the sitting room. Rodrigo, Lisa, Charlie and David are in the living room.
If you're a king and you marry someone, she then becomes a queen. But if you're a queen and you marry someone, he can never become the king.
He's still a monarch. He's just a prince
because he could never be a king. He's a duke or something, the duke of... Not the Duke of Edinburgh, is it the Duke of Edinburgh?
Might be.
I think it's the Duke of Edinburgh. Because basically what happens is... If you do that, because a king is higher than a queen, and the queen is, biologically, she is actually the throne that he marries her.
Charlie, the queen got the throne because the king didn't have an older son than her.
It always comes to the eldest child.
If she'd have had an older brother or a sister, she wouldn't have got it.
I know.
Siavash and Marcus are in the garden.
Marcus, you have to share a secret, would you?
What's that?
Between me and you, you can't tell anyone.
What?
Fucking hell. The plan did not go well. Well, I tried to not nominate anyone to take myself out of the game. Yeah. And they said, are you sure? And I said, yep, bring it on, put me up for eviction. And they said, everyone else is going to get punished. What do you think they'll do?
The only thing I can think of is they'll put everyone up. Oh, that's going to be shit. That means that's not going to be me going this week. They'll choose some other tit. Oh, I'm not walking out of here. Oh.
They can't take the food away, can they?
Fucking place for another 2 weeks.
They can't take the food away, can they? They don't take the food away.
No, if they put everyone up, probably.
Just don't tell anyone until Freddy's going tomorrow. To freak the fuck out.
Well, if everyone be up, then I reckon they sort of go. But then you might be a bloody hero in the house.
People will be pissed off. Very, very pissed off.
I might just run out the door if on Friday they say whoever gets evicted or whatever. I might just run out and take that guy. I go, yes, me, yay!
Shit, people will be well pissed off.
That'd be hilarious.
Nomination for this week is this. However, fuck.
Ten:41 p.m. Marcus and Hera are in the garden.
Yeah, you know, I just don't feel that close to other people in here. I like Freddie and Charlie.
Yeah.
And yourself, obviously.
Aww.
And not obviously in a really close way, but obviously just because you're nice and you haven't done anything that I would think anything other than nice things about. But.
Mhm.
B is in the kitchen. Charlie and Rodrigo are in the living room.
Check what they are doing.
Oh, when they open the door, bar.
Lisa, David and Halfwit are in the bedroom.
It's been good. I got here. 9 weeks, Hanlock. Still here. It's an achievement in itself.
That's really good.
Is he all right?
You okay?
What's that?
12:08 a.m. Most of the housemates are in bed.
Sleep on here, sleep in the other neighbourhood, talk for a bit. Over.
Marcus and Sivash are in the garden.
Probably happens, something will happen in the next couple of days.
Hopefully I'll fucking go home. It'll be something exciting.
Stick it out, my man. You never know.
Well, I'm not going to walk anywhere.
Mm.
That's the thing I was thinking as well. I hope I'm not fucking popular on the outside, because that means I could be put up for nomination every week and not fucking go. Yeah. And it's like, well, that's not what I want. If I've got true fans out there, they'll get me out. You know what I mean? They'll do the right thing and fucking free me.
It's good, you've been up 4 weeks.
Hmm.
I don't want a fucking free ride. I don't want unfair. I want fucking everyone go up. Come on, Biggie, let's do this week. You guys make some more fucking money. I will get a lot of shit from housemates, so fuck it, let's do this. When I came out the fucking diary room, I said to Lisa and David, then I said it was a joke. They believed it was a joke in case they say in front of me.
That'd be hilarious to see her face if she's getting put up. She will kick right off, that'd be awesome.
I cannot wait.
Maybe that's the kick in the ass this house needs.
Yeah.
See what Hero says as well.
Well,
she might flip out and just turn into a nutter. That'd be brilliant.
As a result of Marcus and Siavash's nomination rule breaks, this week's nominations are null and void, and all housemates face the public vote this week. You must vote for the housemate you would like to save. Who stays? You decide.